Are you sure you can control this thing?
Let us hope. If I crash, it is the end for both of us.
The prince! Stop him!
And so once more the prince began the journey home. His mind afire with visions of the justice he would visit upon the vizier.
Be vigilant. Turn right! You have done well, Prince. Though I am sure it was not intentional. Watch out! That was close. Behind that column. Hold your horses!
Come on!
The once bright and vibrant streets of Babylon now stood all but deserted, its inhabitants either dead or fled. Those left behind suffered terribly, captured, tortured, and transformed. But the prince did not notice this. So focused was he on the vizier.
I'm impressed.
Oh, good. Your opinion means a great deal to me.
Is that how you thank the man who just saved your life?
First, you did not save my life. I did. Second, you are not a man. Just a disembodied voice. A ghost. And third, I never asked for your help, and I certainly do not need it.
While I admire your bravado, you would be wise to show some respect.
And you would be wise to keep quiet. You are distracting me, and we are no longer alone.
Should I continue from here?
To your death. That will be of great use to them.
Thank you.
Something is happening down there.
Whatever it is, it will continue until you have defeated the Vizier. You cannot help these people.
Then let us make haste.
These creatures seem to feed off the sands. Kill them before they steal any more from you! Onward and upward, Prince! Hurry to the palace and reclaim your throne!
I'm moving as fast as I can. What do you suggest? That I grow wings and fly?
One can always dream.
Thank you.
Babylon's defenders still live. This...
Should I continue from here?
City is not yet taken. Perhaps Father is among them. What is this? Someone helping us? Who is there? You have done me a great service. Show yourself, that I might thank you. So very strange. I wonder... No, it is silly to think such things. Thank you. more rooftops.
Indeed. Irritating little detour. But let us be on with it. Head down to street level and we will look for a way to regain the rooftops.
You are an insistent inner voice, aren't you?
Well, someone has to make the decisions.
Thank you.
I continue my story? Good. This is a fine place to start the tale next time.